Dobro veče, dragi slušaoci trećeg programa Radio Beograda, gledaoci kanala RTS 3 i draga publika u studiju. Dobrodošli na još jedno neobično koncertno veče u studiju 6 Radio Beograda, gde ćemo večeras ugostiti improvizatorski duo koji čine violončelista Tristan Honsinger i kontrabasista Joel Grip. U ovom duu sviraju umetnici različitih generacija. Sa jedne strane, to je Tristan Honsinger, pionir internacionalne džez i impro scene, koji je najpoznatiji po svojim dugogodišnjim saradnjama sa Cecilom Taylorom, Derekom Baileyem, Mišom Mendelbergom i Evanom Parkerom. Ovaj veteran mladog duha, koji po rečima holandske kritike nije zaboravio svoje dečačke fantazije, večeras nastupa zajedno sa predstavnikom mlađe generacije, švedskim kontrabasistom Joelom Gripom, koji je svoju reputaciju na međunarodnoj sceni stekao nastupajući sa ansamblima kao što su Peeping Tom, Mirror Mind Rose, Ahmed, Je Suis i drugima. Večeras ćete na koncertu koji organizujemo u saradnji sa udruženjem Ring Ring iz Beograda čuti improvizacije ovih umetnika koje oni opisuju kao trenutak susticanja prošlosti, sadašnjosti i onoga što će tek postati poigravanje sa vremenom. Uživajte u ovoj zvučnoj avanturi na koju vas večeras vode Tristan Honsinger i Joel Grip.
That's not you, Henry. That's not you. It couldn't be you, because the buggery sense of the batter is that Winston Churchill won the race. Thank you.
Take off my coat.
Next,
George.
What is in this world, Henry?
There are problems of authentication, problems of authorization. Please reset your password.
Quality. It is just soap. Just soap.
But why? But why?
Water. Cinnamon. 40 tumble.
First and foremost, Henry, your name is not George. Your name is Vladimir.
It's between me and Charlie. Really.
You have an authentication problem.
Jeremy, are you not saying that you are not saying to me.
Please reset your password. Please retract my opinion.
Cafter. Henry. Can you bake a cake, Henry? Bake it for popping, Henry.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
remember that the expiry date of your credit card should not overdue the coming Bonbon Dynasty.
Once there was a carrot. He didn't have roots. He could escape
the farmers.
One day, he came upon a snake. The snake said,
"Pick your stones."
"What? What stones?" "Where was I, Henry? Henry?"
"I'm stuck here."
"Oh, dear. Well,
we're going to have to."
"It's still working, Henry."
"We're going to have to work on this a little bit."
"So the first but part,
the first part.
I can't fix the thing. My buttons are missing.
Without my buttons, I can't fix the things.
This is really,
a
dilemma. Oh.
So the first bass lesson. It's a little bit like this. You have to hug it like if it would be a bear. You do like this.
65, please.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Where is your photo? Your photo. You must have.
That was quite okay.
Non vi sculò. Lo che va di uè. Io ne mo. Io mo.
Muy chido. Io mo.
Ai, ai, uè, uè. Ai, ai, uè, uè. Ai, ai, uè, uè. 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 Ai, uè, uè.
I'm not sure if you're allowed to do that in TV.
What did I do, Henry?
You promised not to do that. This is a program for music, and you're sitting there.
And now, I know where I am. The spiders, the birds, the trickle tickles, and the book, who posed as a platform for six-legged bugs.
It's a matter of balance. Playing music, it's about the balance between falling and not falling. It's about... Henry, can you please help me out here? I'm stuck.
the law of you. To you. La terra conferma gravità, lo spazio è buio senza, la vita è nostra sofferenza. Senza colpo e la morte, siamo già lì, Spirito Santo, dove sei naturalmente con me? Elettromagnetismo e libertà. Magnetismo e libertà, la terra conferma gravità, lo spazio è buio senza, la vita è nostra sofferenza, celebrare e volare senza colpo e la morte, siamo già lì, vita santa dove sei, naturalmente con me.
This performance. Oh.
I've caught a fish, Henry.
All right.
It's that small. I can't even see it.
It's a silverfish.
That's a shocking event. I can't even see it, and I know it's a fish. Well.
Could you please hold 5 days? You got it. The Bonbon Dynasty.
I'm not your lady. Where are you, my dear?
There are no guarantees of the quality of the toilet. I never played a flute before, but I will give it a shot. How is it played? Like,
like
crocodile?
No, an ice cream cone.
Oh, right.
Let's meet. Oh, that's wonderful. You have talent.
Thank you.
Oh, exquisite.
Thank you. A little bit what the Mr. Arcos taught us yesterday.
Was it Mr. Arcos?
Arcos,
I thought
yeah.
It was Dunga.
Mm-hmm. ありがとうございました。はい、どうぞ。はい、どうぞ。
Cause in the pot. The whale in the pot was.
Wait, now I don't follow you. Take that again.
Was barefoot. He was the wrong way into the pot.
No, that's not how we said.
His legs were full of scratch. Wild stuff. I am getting tired holding up this door.
Feel the taste. Taste the feeling. Free chocolate for the people.
Henry, we didn't show him.
Didn't show
them the medicine chest. Orthodontics. Cotton loungers. Fake. Pimp. Tight.
Watch out behind you. There's a train coming.
Track 4.
Alright. There's a slight delay of track 4, platform 4. Coming from Mikkelstorf to Novi Sad. A little bit delayed.
Then track 2. Track
9 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I've been waiting here 2 hours. I could have died. Where is the doctor?
Taste a feeling of the Bonbon Dynasty.
You mean it's the bones?
9 minutes delay of track number 2.
Am I gonna tell Melanie? Oh, Melanie! Melanie! You are so sweet! So sweet! Come out with me, Melanie! Melanie! Come out with me, Melanie!
Keep that going, that groove. I like that groove. Keep it going, please. Samba de Belgrade. Seven minutes.
Just wait, baby. Just wait. Me. Just wait, baby.
Come here. Sound technician, where's the sound technician here?
Sound technician?
5 minutes.
Was it in Boston? Or where could it have been? The lady with the crocodile legs and those Hungarian eyes. Bo! Pince! Shrola! Shigi Shalom! Miss Gwanya Teta! Pi! Pa!
Ahoy, ahoy!
Thank you.
somebody else.
Hey, don't talk to me. You're talking to me.
Talk to somebody else.